Now to an update on the two runaway teens from Wyoming who were believed to be a potential threat to League City. Police say both 16-year-olds have been captured in Colorado. Investigators say they stole a 1969 Chevy Chevelle and guns from a home in Wyoming. Social media reports last weekend claimed they were headed to League City, but police there say those stories did not come from credible sources. Police did increase security at League City schools as a precaution.